All right, let me see if I can do this without Frenchie messing with me. All right. Impossible. Absolutely impossible. I'm trying to show them something with my hands, Frenchie. Huh? I found out how I can set up my phone right here so I can show my hands. And she says, no, you must adore. You must adore. Okay, can you do some tricks, Frenchie? Right? Can you do dance, dance? Dance, 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 dance. Oh, she's so good. Sit. Good girl. Can you lay down? Oh, that was not a very good lay down. Uh-huh. I know, you just want my hands. You rot it. She's so happy. Can you lay down? Lay down. Good girl. Can you sit? Up, up. Sit. Good girl. Can you give me a shake? Good girl. She knows all the tricks. Let's go get a treat. Let's go get a treat from the kitchen. Let's go. Go get your squirrel. Go get your squirrel. There it is. Get your squirrel. Bring it to me. Yeah, let's play. Oh, she freaking loves squirrels. Right, we got these squirrels. They squeak, right? They squeak. And she likes to play mostly keep away with it, right? Where she doesn't really want me to get it. But she will try and take it away. But if I give it to her, she will try and bring it back. Because she wants me to want it. And she wants to take it from me. But she doesn't actually want me to have it. See, look. You want me to throw it? Ready? Good catch. She's really good at that. She's getting better. See, I got it by tricking you with this ear scritch. Look at this attention. Can you lay down? She's a good girl. Ready? Ready? Look at the squirrel. Isn't that adorable? Ready? She's gotten more coordinated lately. When I first started throwing it, she wasn't able to catch it midair, but now she catches it midair, no problemo. You want this, don't you? Go ahead. Take your squirrel. Strike me down with all of your hatred, then your journey to the dark side will be complete. Look at the teeth are coming out. The teeth are coming out. She can't stand it. Arr, she got it. Good girl. She's a good girl. Oh, there's a light right behind me. Oh. So this is my life now. Snuggling. Getting licked upon. Playing with squirrels. What else do we do? You watch it. The number of words that she knows. She likes to go for a ride on the motorbike. Oh, oh, she's trembling now. She really, really wants to go. It's so cold outside right now, though. It's too cold. It's too cold. Maybe when it warms up later. Yeah. See, she knows words. She knows. I'm telling her no, so she's saying no. Licking is her love language, by the way. I mean, look at this. She's holding her paw on my hand so that I may be licked upon. Oh, you need the other hand too? It's just not enough. Little doggo. You're the sweetness. This is my life now.